All right, this is a quick introduction to the song Sweet Home Alabama, and my guest in the studio is Gibson Lee Honeycutt. He's got his Paper Jams guitar over there. You want to go over there and show? Yeah, you going to play that one there? Cool. There you go. Cool, Paper Jams guitar. Right, nice looking guitar, bud. That's pretty sweet. Let me turn it over so we can see you a little bit better there. It's a nice looking guitar right there. I'm going to move this out of the way so we can see a little better. Okay. Nice. Cool. All right, we're going to do D. I'm going to start in D here. All right, and we're going to pick hard on a four. So I count from the bottom up. So one, two, three, four. That's how I count. One, two, three, four. You may count one, two, three, three down from the top. So I'm just going to hit four. What do I call four? I kind of bark it. I call it barking it. Now holding D, okay, holding D, you're going to go two, three. So four, four, two, three, four, four, two, three. Nice song, man. C, okay, you're going to hit two. That's one from the top, or one from the top, or one, two, three, four, five, five from the bottom. And pinky down here on the second string and the third fret. And G. I hit top one time, or twice. Now this is a fun little, this is an after hammer, and you're hitting two from the top, right? Then same thing on three. And then two again. Okay, that's where it gets interesting. So you're going. It's an interesting face. Yeah. Okay, so we're going. And I'm going to put this up here so people can see it, okay? You can be underneath. Okay, so open on two. You're landing on the second fret here. After hammer. Then you're going. And you're hitting hard on two. So even though you're strumming three, picking three. Back to D again. Of the song with that little progression there, and that should get you started. Sorry, it was a little bit of a mess there, but that's kind of the way things are here in the loft. See ya.